In this video, we're going to do a 10 stitch single crochet swatch. So to begin, we always do our slip knot, short end in the front, long end wraps around to the back. You can take your hook, pull it up, and then tighten. Drop the short one, take the long one, and up to the shaft. But not too tight, because we're going to need to go in there, and so you don't want it super tight. It'll be very difficult. Now to make your first chain, yarn around the needle, pull through. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. So that is the 10 chain stitches we need for the body of our work. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But we need some height on this. So for a single crochet, you just do one more chain and that will give you the height. So to make our first single crochet, we're going to go into the second chain from the hook and we're going to go into that bottom leg of that chain. Yarn around, pull through, yarn around, then through two. Oops. Okay. Now bottom leg. Bottom leg. Grab the yarn, pull through, yarn around, through two. Bottom leg, yarn around, pull through, yarn around, through two. Bottom leg, pull through, yarn around, through two. Bottom leg, yarn around, pull through, yarn around, two. Oops. Bottom leg, yarn around, pull through. I don't like that. What's going on here? Bottom leg, yarn around, pull through, yarn around, through two. Okay, so now this is our last stitch. We already went through this one. We have to, and this is the only time it'll be like this, so bottom leg, pull through, yarn around, through two. Now let's just double check those. Especially when you're new and just starting, it's a good thing to check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Okay. Hook back in, pull up the yarn, turn. So now this is our second row. Always have to do a chain one to start on single crochet. Now we're going to go through both legs of that stitch. So it's going to look like that. Same thing. Both legs, grab the yarn, pull through, yarn around, through two. through two, pull up, round through two, two legs, turn around through two, through the two legs, grab the yarn, pull through, yarn around through two. Two legs, grab yarn, pull through, yarn around through two. Two legs, grab yarn, pull through, yarn around through two. And here's our last one. Got the two legs. Grab the yarn, pull through, yarn around, through two, turn, chain one. So there's our chain one, that's our first stitch, two legs, last one. Turn. Pretty sure that's 10, but we can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep. Okay. So, as always, chain 1 for these single crochets. Through two legs, Okay, I'm going to start going fast now. I want to get to the ninth row and show you how to count. You can always refer to the first 9 minutes of this. Chain one, two, chain one. Okay, so this is the back of the work, and you can see I've got 2, 4, 6, 7, so this will be row 8. And this should be our 9th row. This is the right side of our work because the tail is over here. So on the back side, you can count them easily because they're in pairs right now. 2, 4, 6, 8. I always like the yarn to be pulling from the front, so you always want to go in like that. Okay, last row. 1. Last one, number 10. There we go. 10 stitch watch. There we go. So each one of these rows, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And you see they kind of go in pairs after a bit. It's more clear on this one. You start with 2, 4, 6, 8, and 1 is 9. On this side, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 stitch, single crochet swatch.